All right, what's up, everyone? So this is the drawing for the giveaway for the Pomades for giving Steel Tooth the Amazon reviews. This is a huge help. I've already seen Amazon pick up in sales without doing any advertising so far. There was also some people that had done a review on Facebook as well before I had started this giveaway. So I'm going to include anyone that had also given a review on Facebook as well. So initially, I was just going to give away one of the Chops pomades, but there was 11 people that participated out of around 70 or 80. So because you guys helped me out, I'm actually going to extend it to another person getting a pomade. And that is going to be a water-based pomade from Tip Top. They're a company out in California. This is really good stuff. I've been using it off and on, basically, like whenever I want a little more shine to my hair. So let's get this started. So for the Chops pomade, I'm going to do the drawing. I'm just going to use this random name picker online. All the names are listed right here, so there's no bias, there's nothing being rigged, it's just all completely random, done by a computer. Okay, so the first winner, even though he is at the top of the list, is it's Keith Baker. So Keith is going to get the Chops oil-based pomade. And we are going to remove his name from the list and pick another name for the Tip Top water-based pomade. And for the water-based pomade, it's Erica Delguzzo. So congratulations to Keith and Erica. I'll probably ship this out tomorrow. And hopefully you guys will receive your prize in a couple of days.